A Laurel County man is behind bars accused of multiple break-ins. The Laurel County Sheriff's Department arrested Arlo Harris Saturday for attempting to break into a home, several vehicles, and an outbuilding. The homeowner feared for her safety if Harris had entered her home. Harris is in the Laurel County Correctional Center, charged with burglary, menacing, and criminal trespassing.